wallet now.
I bet you pushed him into it.
I was going to say, he's going to wreck that dude's wallet up.